potential to be better than everyone at some skill or task. Now realistically, many people would consider a person saying, I'm going to be better than everyone I know at that, as arrogant. But even if arrogance is present, it should be admired as well. All the world is a stage and all the men and women merely players. They have their exits and their entrances. So in our brief time on this stage, each and every single one of us will have a chance to perform the roles we were born to play. Therefore, my final message to the class of 2015 is let the spotlight shine on you before your scene ends and the curtain falls. Thank you.
You don't have to change the role on a macro scale to have a meaningful impact. In other words, you're allowed to be cliche in influencing people. While a small personal relationship you develop might not seem like the graduation speech ideal of changing the world, they add up, and the sum of those relationships is really what changes the world. It doesn't matter if your story ends with you winning a Nobel Prize, because after all, that's just a signifier that you've impacted people. You don't necessarily need the affirmation in the end, or the happily ever after to know that you've changed lives. You just need to do it. And those who change will always remember the impact that you